Hi my lovely friends, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video we are going to make very beautiful painting of hibiscus flower and hummingbird. So let's get to the painting. For making this painting I am using small canvas of square shape. You can also use acrylic painting paper or a stretch canvas according to your choice. For background I am using dark green and yellow color and randomly applying on canvas. So let the background dry completely, then we will move on second step, that is branches. For branches I am using white, yellow, dark green and sap green color. So before doing flower and bird, apply a white acrylic color layer on it so that color can easily visible. For flower I am using red, magenta, white, yellow and brown and black color. Thank you. For bird, first I am using green color and applying on it. For making the body of the bird, I am using green, red, yellow, black and white color. When your painting dry completely, then apply a layer of varnish for glossy effect. And it's ready! I hope you found today's video useful. If you did, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Also follow me on Instagram. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.